हेलो लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, नमस्कार, सत श्री अकाल, सलाम। दिस इज अमित कपूर। गाइस, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट अप्रैल 2021 मंथली प्रेडिक्शन फॉर सेजिटेरियस असेंडेंस। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट सेजिटेरियस असेंडेंस एंड डायनामिक्स इन अप्रैल 2021। योर असेंडेंस लॉर्ड जुपिटर गोइंग टू चेंज इट्स साइन फ्रॉम 6 अप्रैल 2021 फ्रॉम योर सेकेंड हाउस टू थर्ड हाउस। This is very fruitful transit for you, Sagittarius. Mars is going to change its sign from 13th April 2021 from Taurus to Gemini sign. And Sun is going to change, your ninth lord is going to change in your Pancham Bhav, in your fifth house in Aries sign, in exalted position from 14th April 2021 to next 30 days. This whole month, Sagittarius, you will be another height of success. Some new contacts will make you happy. You will get a lot of business from your social circle. You will get a lot of, you will earn a lot of money as a commission, as a brokerage, as some additional earning. You will earn money from multiple sources of earn. 1st April to 12th April, you will face a lot of struggle. Things are not working as per your expectations. You have performed your best, but you have failed to achieve goals. But from 13th April or 14th April, when Sun and Mars going to change its sign, you will be bounced back. From 14th April to till end of the April 2021, you will be another height of success. You will achieve a lot of goals, name, fame, reputation, prosperity. Your good fortune is in your favor. Your mud will turn in gold. You just need to perform your best. Put your 100% energy at your workplace. Focus on your work. Focus on your goal. You will definitely achieve big milestones. This whole month will create magic in your life. If you perform your best, if you, doing your work with full of dedication, honesty, then Jupiter aspect is in your ninth house and your ninth lord exalted in your fifth house from 14th April to end of the April 2021, you will be another height of success. You will earn name, fame, position, reputation. Your seniors will be satisfied from your performance. You will achieve a lot of goals. This whole month, from 14th April to end of the April 2021, second part of the month will be a rewarding for you. Your old desires will be fulfilled. Your creativity create magic at your workplace. You will earn money from stock market. You will earn money from your old investments. If you are a businessman, if you are a shopkeeper, if you are any type of manufacturer, you will be blessed with a lot of unexpected gains. Your source of earning will develop. You will enjoy all type of monetary gains and you will enjoy all around success from 14th April to end of the April 2021. Sagittarius, this second part of the month will be highly rewarding when you will meet a new person of your life. You may start a new friendship or that friend will give you very wonderful advice or they will become a very good supporter of your life. Your business will expand. If you are applying for job, if you are unemployed, you will definitely get job after 14th April 2021. If you are expand your business, if you are invest more money in your business, then after 14th April to end of the April 2021 will be a fruitful time for you. This whole month will create magic at your workplace. When your seniors will appreciate you, you will get recognition, name, fame, prosperity. Higher authorities will support you. If you are willing to start anything new, after 14th April, you may start. Sagittarius, this whole time will bring lot of creativity, lot of magic, and due to your creativity, due to your creative mind, you will definitely achieve big milestones. If you are linked with media, journalist, or you are an actor, you are a singer, you will definitely sign a new deals. Some unexpected gains will knock you. Your bank will be full of money. You will enjoy all type of comforts. And after 14th April to end of the April 2021, there's some short distance and long distance journeys related to your professional life will be a biggest game changer for you. Don't ignore any opportunity to start work far away place from your land. Sagittarius, this whole month will create lot of new deals, not lot of new opportunities around you. You just need to perform your best. Calculates the thing nicely and once must talk with your elders at your home, like your father and your grandfather, then you may start anything new after 14th April. You will feel much relaxed, positive, and you are very near to your goals after 14th April. Jupiter, your ascendant lord, going to transit in your sixth house from 6 April 2021 to end of the April 2021. Jupiter aspecting is on your seventh house, ninth house, and 11th house. If you are unmarried, you may meet someone, or your relationship will turn in a long-lasting relationship like marriage. Sagittarius, your daily income will rise, your source of funding will develop, and you will start save your money because Jupiter 9th aspect is on your 11th house. Your ascendant lord play a big role. Jupiter transit in your 3rd house. You will be on another height of confidence. Due to your strong willpower, due to your strong courage, you will definitely achieve big milestone or goals after 6th April or 14th April 2021. Sagittarius, perform your best, think big. This is a time when your old dreams will come in reality and you will achieve a lot of goals. Must wear yellow sapphire in right hand index finger. Must go for Surya Namaskar every day morning. Must read Aditya Hirday Srotra every day morning. Must read 108 name of Lord Shiva every day morning. Must donate some, must go for charity on every Saturday, some handicapped people. This small task or this small worship will change your old directions of life. You will be on another height of success. You will enjoy all around success, and you will be on another height of achievements. Sagittarius, efforts darling, apna perform karein. जुपिटर आपके एसेंडर से थर्ड हाउस में ट्रांजिट करने जा रहे हैं 6th अप्रैल 2021 से आने वाले 13 महीनों तक. लेकिन अप्रैल एंड की ये प्रेडिक्शन है तो मैं बताने जा रहा हूँ कि भाग्य आपका आपके फेवर में होगा. गुड फॉर्चून इज इन योर साइड. यू विल अचीव लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स. आपके रुके हुए काम बनने वाले हैं. फाइनेंशियल टाई अप्स अच्छे होने वाले हैं. आपका कॉन्फिडेंस लेवल बहुत ज़्यादा बड़ा चढ़ा रहेगा और आपकी क्रिएटिविटी के सद के आप कुछ अचीव करेंगे. आपके 9th हाउस का लॉर्ड 5th हाउस में एग्जाल्टेड हो रहा है सूर्य, और ये भी आपको बहुत ज़्यादा गुड गेंस देने में हेल्पफुल रहेगा. आप अपने ओल्ड इन्वेस्टमेंट से पैसा कमाएंगे. नेम फेम प्रोस्पेरिटी आपकी बढ़ेगी. आपकी क्रिएटिविटी के कारण आप कुछ ऐसा कुछ मैजिक होगा आपके वर्क प्लेस पे कि आपके सीनियर्स बड़े सेटिस्फाई रहेंगे आपकी परफॉर्मेंस से. यू विल एंजॉय लॉट ऑफ गुड टाइम विद योर यू नो क्लीग्स एट और विद योर सीनियर्स एट योर वर्क प्लेस. दे विल अप्रिशिएट यू. Sagittarius, put your 100% energy. This time will never come back when your 9th house lord exalted in your 5th house. When your ascendant lord transit in your 3rd house. You just need to perform your best. Think big, plan big. If you're willing to start anything new or if you're willing for any investments, you may start after 6th April or after 14th April. This will be a biggest game changer time for you. Sagittarius, must read 108 name of Lord Shiva every day morning. Must go for Surya Namaskar. Must go for some charity on every Saturday to handicap people. Thank you for watching my video. I'm praying for your happy future. Namaskar, Sat Sri Akal, Salam, Jai Hind.